can't deal with any of your rights. Like, people can walk all over you, they can humiliate you. Allah says in the Quran, we honored the sons, the children of Adam. Once you recognize Allah has given me value, then you start seeing correction or criticism as an opportunity to grow. It's not humiliating anymore. Balance between confidence and humility, that has to be struck, because too much self-worth will turn into arrogance. And too much humility, then you start thinking, I'm nothing, I'm nobody.